My name is Steve Dart. I'm the CEO of Expal USA. Expal USA is a subsidiary of Expal Systems, a European defense company. We concentrate here in the US on demilitarization and the manufacture of explosives for the Department of Defense. Maxam is a global company with 140 companies throughout the world. The Expal defense business has operations in Spain and sells its products and services all around the world. Expal USA is a strategy to grow into the US and access the US market. Expal USA is a US defense company, and it marks a big expansion for Expal into the largest ammunition market in the world. And we've experienced tremendous growth in the last 3 or 4 years, and we're looking forward to continued growth. We started our operations in Marshall, Texas, and with operations in Minden, Louisiana. But when it came to expanding to take advantage of this new contract opportunity, Texas America's provided us a great opportunity, a great site that was ideal for expansion, gave us plenty of room to grow. Some of the advantages of the Texas America site were that it was already an established ammunition and manufacturing facility. So the bunkers and the storage area were ideally suited for our requirements. The site that we chose was already had foundations and walls and was ready, it was hammer ready to start work and start building our purpose-built facility. We were able to find very good local talent to fill the positions that we had. This was very important as we grew because we have some challenging requirements for employees. Also, we've been able to grow internally. We've been able to grow these positions. And that's a good environment for new employees to come into where they know they've got an opportunity to expand with the company. Texas is a can-do state. We've always found that everybody has been willing to help us, even before we won our big contract and we were just starting out. Texas America's has helped us every step of the way. They've been very flexible. They've given us flexible meeting spaces. They gave us office space when we had nothing. Also, the extent of the bunkers and the storage facilities was more than we imagined we needed at the time. And as we've expanded, we've started to use more and more of that space. It's been ideal for our growth. Expal USA is also a can-do company, and so our cultures, our business cultures, are perfectly aligned. The Tex-America region is located in Northeast Texas. It offers great facilities for people who like the outdoor life, getting away from heavy traffic. Texarkana locally is a big local community where people can find all kinds of activities that they want to do. And the quality of life is something that is making people move here for positions at Expal USA. Eric Voiles of the Texas America Center was one of my key contacts. He was always extremely responsive and very understanding of our needs, of what we needed as a growing company. We needed to lock in a big facility, but we weren't using all of the facility at once. We were able to rent space gradually and expand, and Texas America was very flexible, meeting our needs for expansion. Eric was key in responding and helping us with negotiating leases and putting us in contact with people such as the governor's office when we needed contacts with TCEQ, etc. Texas America Center was always there for us. Having the Texas Community College right on the campus of Texas America's has been a great help. We've been able to do some standard safety courses there using their instructors and bring in our own specialized training and use their facilities. Texas America's was able to supply us an ideal site for our operations. It's difficult to imagine a site that would be more suitable for our operations now and our future expansion.